Fuck it. Catacomb time.
Hey, it's time to comb these catas for... So here's what happens.
That breaks and you fall through.
Yes.
Or that one.
Yeah.
And I have to pick which one.
Yep.
Okay. Well.
It's safe.
I can see an item over there.
It's a really good looking animation. I like that.
No item over there. Okay. Wait. Oh, no. Same item. Oh, yep. Okay.
So here's the thing. So what's get that item. Now look out. That's where you were at, right?
Yeah.
So what's supposed to happen is you're supposed to be running through and dodging the skeletons to get towards the necromancer.
Mm-hmm.
Then you dive into this room and you fall. And the knight is standing right where you are, right in this exact moment. And he you land, and you have to take a knee after a fall.
And
that's when he starts winding up.
Okay.
However, because of the ass backwards way that you fell in here, he saw you down in the hallway
and came
and left.
Running. I see what happened.
Allowing you to completely negate that trap.
All right. So that's the entire right loop over there?
Oh, no. There's got to be a way out.
Well, if there's mandatory drops, then there's mandatory
drops. Yeah, I guess. Give it one more for me.
The one silver? Oh.
Oh, hey. Oh, you got lucky.
Skull Lantern.
That's also a random drop.
Okay. That could literally be anything. I mean, they say it's a lantern, and is it a key item?
It's a weapon.
It's a weapon? Okay. Yeah. All right. Because I was like, what?
There it is. Trash.
Fire. Skull Lantern of the Catacombs, Necromancer droops from his long beard locks. And that's just what he shoots fire with. This lantern alights the Tomb of Giants, Nito's Light, devouring Domain of Death. Also serves as a fire damage strike weapon. Nito, huh? Okay, well.
So as you can tell from the description, that's a Tomb of the Giants item.
Yep, okay.
I bet you can figure out what it does.
Shoots the fire.
No.
Oh! Okay. Right. I wasn't paying attention when I properly.
But it requires you to give up one of your hands.
Yeah, which is fair.
Which is the entire...
So that does sound like what the Dark Souls 2 thing is then. Yeah.
It is exactly... So, it was already in here.
Yeah, okay. And then it just turned out... No, you're right. So there's, there was nothing.
Really? No, don't drop. Is there no way out of this room to the side? No, I guess not.
Never mind.
There it is.
Whoops. Observation. No. So,
because I'm pretty sure you can go almost all the way back up backwards.
Okay. Yeah, giving up a hand for some light.
It's useful. There are also other ways to circumvent that problem. To my knowledge, I can think of three different ways right now.
Probably a good spell.
There's a spell.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to read these backwards too. Okay. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, there's cool-ass shit down here.
There's some real shit going on back there, huh?
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. How about in here? How real is it in here?
It's very real.
Is it real?
Really real. We're from the future where things are really real. I'm sad they're not going to be able to do another version of that music video 30 years from now. One of those guys is dead.
Okay, so that means you come in here, and then these guys
yeah.
are gonna do their thing. Do your thing. And then you fight the Titanite in there. I didn't see an item, so
just because you didn't see it doesn't mean it's not there.
No. I wonder if it's worth a sprint.
So I love that his lighting is wrong so that you can see him way in the distance in the abyss.
Yeah. Like, I'll aggro you just in case.
Honestly, in this arena, I don't see you having that much trouble beating him. It was the tiny weird... It was the steps in the tiny little bitch arena that was the problem.
I thought you were not even alive for a second there.
Man, well, you're strong.
Except for when that happens. Alright, so I need to get in close.
Like, as close as you possibly can, even. Oh, you can block that, huh? Oh, amazing dodge. Oh. Oh, yeah. That's the shit. Congrats on staggering him, by the way. Wow, you're really beefy in that armor. Like, really beefy. See? No problemos.
One of these. And... everyone's a liar, huh? Eye of Death. That sounds like a key item.
What the fuck is it?
Or a consumable.
I believe it is a consumable. If I remember right, it's a weird... The Eye of Death is weird. There it is.
Lures phantoms from other worlds. Online play?
Yep.
After you.
The dreadful eye... Oh, sorry. Lures phantoms from other worlds. Only the Covenanter can use the items, while Hollows cannot. The dreadful Eyes of Death spread disaster across neighboring worlds. Phantoms lured to the host world may end up as victims, allowing the Eyes of Death to multiply, and leading to further proliferation of Bane.
Proliferation of Bane doesn't sound like a great time. Huh. Okay.
Hey, can you read that message? No, that one. The boss ahead one.
Yeah. I read it. Covenant ahead. I was like, what? Did I miss something?
But you did.
Oh. Oh. Do I want to become a girl right now?
Oh, that's not what that does.
Oh, yeah?
That was DS2 only.
Okay. I love how...
Perceptions of other games.
I know, I love that.
That's so weird.
I love that. So I'm going to join some Nestle in the Coffin covenant.
That's right.
Is it a good covenant?
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Am I done with Fair Lady?
Oh, no, you don't have to actually join the covenant.
Okay. Wow, he got in with gusto.
Just hang out.
That was a really excited Nestle. Nestling seems to imply soft, smooth...
Look, he immediately gets into a fucking... like
cross the arms pose.
It's like, yeah, I'm gonna sleep. Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna chill in here forever.
Oh, I'm just gonna sit here and think about Tarkus.
You know, if I lie in here, nobody can kill me.
You know, Tarkus, you never even said anything. You just showed up.
This armor smells like him.
I didn't even think you were that cool when you first showed up. And now you're the best. Says something about
I love that this cutscene implies that your character is literally asleep.
Yeah. You know, they say you never know what you got till it's gone. And that's true. Because I didn't know Tarkus till he was gone.
Tarkus was the paradise that they paved to put up a parking lot.
The 5 seconds that I had to appreciate him where he knew it, he was already fading away. Oh, I thought I was looking up skirt for a second there.
Pardon?
You look like a weird, like, skirt.
You're looking up this cave skirt.
Cave skirts. Tomb of the Giants! Thanks!
That's a little preview.
I didn't even get to really see what dragged me over here. But...
oh, you will.
Alright. Well, this water's not slowing me down too much, so that's okay. Ooh, big tombs. Big tombs for big boys. Sarcophagus Gravelord.
I did it.
Certainly did. Alright.
And that's all you have. So, I wouldn't bother with the Covenant. Your Fair Lady one is fantastic and offers you benefits that you aren't aware of. But,
what's this guy about, then?
He's pretty cool.
I mean, this is the Sarcophagus Gravelord.
You could say he's rad.
Is that actually Neato?
That's real fucking Neato.
That's actually Neato right there?
Right there.
I can join Neato's Covenant?
Yep.
I kind of want to because he's cool, but I don't know what that means.
It doesn't mean much.
Okay. Can I talk to him?
No. Neato don't talk.
He just stands there.
Yep.
Or sleeps there.
Yep.
Okay. Well, hey, Neato. Can I pick a fight with you right now?
I don't fucking know, honestly.
Wouldn't that be interesting?
Wouldn't that be interesting? I'll give it a shot.
Really?
Yeah, why not?
Just to see?
The Covenant is trash. It doesn't work.
But like,
I'm
asking you to tell me what the Covenant does, since I'm not going to
The Covenant is the Gravelording Covenant, and what it does is
it invades
other worlds for you with Black Phantoms.
Yeah.
But it doesn't work. It only starts to work in New Game Plus, but because of that, it's so poorly populated that it barely functions at all.
And is that all that's in here?
Yeah.
Okay. So wait, you're telling me that no one ever tried swinging on him?
I don't know. I honestly don't. I'm sure someone did. Your bow and arrow would probably do the best.
Fuck it. Let's see where we get.
I mean, it worked well before, right?
Yeah. I'm guessing nothing's gonna happen. Yeah.
Ugh. Super nothing.
Just bones. Zero.
Doesn't even give a shit.
Well,
that was lame, Neato. That was not real fucking Neato.
What am I doing? And I mean, it would be like a weird sequence break, I suppose.
Yeah, sure would.
To just be like, no Covenant? Alright, how about one of the four fucking... How about you fight Vega right here?
Yeah. King number one down.
Are you gonna make me wait again? Okay.
No. Though it doesn't make any real sense as to what's happening here.
It really doesn't. I'm guessing skeletons are dragging me around, but... You know, I saw a hint of maybe a skeleton there.
Friendly skeletons.
Not the spooky, scary variation. Those are the meaner big brothers.
Mm-hmm.
Well... Alright.
Well, you got to see Neato. That's cool.
Yeah, we did. And they called him the, what do they call him?
Sarcophagus Gravelord.
That's a good name, too.
It sure is. That's my new indie band name.
I'd go to a show. All right. Backwards through the catacombs. There's a couple of exploders. We'll call them Sploders for short.
Splode boys. That sounds disgusting.
They like making noise.
That sounds like the worst thing ever.
And what kind? I wish I could figure out. I mean, I guess they're just magic explosions.
They are magic explosions.
Because they're not really. They could be chaos, but.
No, your guess is correct. They are magic.
Can't lock onto them, it seems.
And they definitely knock you the fuck down.
As they would. Oh, not that one. That one.
Jesus Christ. That spear's the best. Christ, now I want to run the fucking Silver Knight spear in another playthrough.
I like
You're
spears.
Trouncing this shit.
I like spears. Poke, poke, poke. That's the spear.
Spear, to my knowledge, outside of the rock, is the first weapon.
Hold on a
because
second.
It's just a pointy stick.
Hold on a second. Yeah. I mean, what do you call a stick with like a rock attached to it?
That's a spear.
It could, but it's also a hammer.
Well, it depends what kind of rock we're talking about. Is it a flat rock?
Yeah, but I mean, they didn't know that, you know, like whoever stuck a thing on
but
a thing.
But the first spear was just a stick.
Ah, kick the skeleton. And then the other guy was like, hey, I saw you do that.
Why you do that to my bro?
My skeleton bro?
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, hey. Okay. Backwards white light.
You have done this.
The mid-zone white light?
Yeah, the mid-zone white light. Because you're here now.
Alright. Be wary of caster. But I'm looking...
Yeah, you are not able to go all the way back up.
No, I'm not. Because this is the place where the thing would have to be pulled.
Yep.
So I guess I'm stuck.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, homeward.
Well, there's still more to explore.
Okay.
You just missed one small detail. Let's see if you catch it.
Well, there looked like there's something up there, so there might be a way up in here. Unless we're looking at this.
Nailed it. Treasure.
Is the arrow the treasure?
The arrow is the treasure. What an asshole! Can you believe that motherfucker?
I actually can.
What? Did you even swing?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, jeez, I didn't see it. So, a detail that you'll never pick up because you've negated the entire mechanic, the distinction between the skeletons outside and the skeletons inside is supposed to be that because the ones that have glowing eyes are ones under control of the necromancers.
Uh-huh.
And the ones that are outside don't have glowing eyes, which is why they don't resurrect.
What's up, buddy? You're big.
He's very big.
You're a big boy.
I wonder why they teach that move to everyone with a large weapon.
Yeah. Dude, I was walking by at PAX and I saw a hint of the DLC.
Oh, yeah?
And there's a new variation of that.
Of that exact move?
Of that move happening, yeah. So was that supposed to be where he dropped from?
I don't know.
Dark Moon Seance? I wouldn't mind a Dark Moon Seance. That's a pretty statue.
Well, you're not going to get a Dark Moon Seance now.
Yeah, well.
So what you're supposed to do with that ring, you're supposed to come down here, get it, and equipping it will evaporate the statue that covers Gwendolyn's area, allowing you to join the Dark Moon Covenant.
Mm.
However, you've kind of jumped the gun on that.
Ring granted to the adherents of Gwendolyn. Dark Moon Deity, Lostborn of Gwyn, Lord of Sunlight, grants additional magic attunement slots.
That's a good ring.
That's a good ring. Gwendolyn's the only remaining deity in Outer Orlando. His followers are few, but their tasks are of vital importance.
So they straight up just tell you.
That's a lie. Oh no, he left Outer Orlando. Right, okay.
They just tell you, yeah. Gwendolyn's the last one left.
Right. We don't talk about the Nameless King.
He's nameless.
In fact, calling him a king is pretty insulting.
Who's king of the nameless?
We call him the nameless reject.
I don't know, that guy's fucking dope looking. He can be king of my dick if he wants.
Yeah, he really could. But between you and me.
Yeah.
But like. He could be king of whatever, but I'm saying, when amongst the family, when it's family dinner time.
Yeah.
At the table, he's just the nameless shit. They don't even set the table.
Can you have your brother pass me a thing? No, I'm not going to talk to him.
You're still invited.
Why would you still invite him?
Well, it's not really invite. It's like if he showed up, you're not going to kick him out.
Yeah, because you can't.
Scimitar, eh? Okay. You have 45 physical, and you go E on both of those.
That's no, that's a B.
Oh, E and B. Okay, that's good dex.
Yeah, all right.
Yep. And this is probably the same scimitar moveset that we all know. And feel indifferently about
it. Yeah. I used a scimitar once. It's fine.
Yeah.
I don't particularly see the benefit to it over a straight sword, which is a wider swing.
If you're doing an Aladdin cosplay build, however,
yeah,
it's mandatory.
Oh, you can get back up. You're getting further back up.
Am I all the way up?
Not quite, but you're getting there.
Tranquil Walk of Peace. Is that a non-aggro spell?
I believe what that is the miracle version of Hush. Oh no, it's way better.
Slows all walking within area, within effect area. Oh, so anyone walking in.
This is the spell that the giants cast.
Oh, wow, okay. Normally used to flee as it slows walking but does not affect attacks. Nevertheless, define this piece perfectly. So anyone coming in on you is affected.
Everybody gets to move more slowly.
Is it your body or do you drop something on the
ground?
It's
your body.
Okay. All right, so then I guess...
Well, there's that.
There's that. Is that it?
For where you're at now, yeah.
Because, like, over here... There didn't seem to be anything else, so I guess I just gotta...
Yeah, you just gotta make the drop.
Alright.
By the way, congrats, Will. You've made me fucking super lost.
I hope it's not too shitty.
It was like a tiny baby drop.
It's the babiest of drops.
Guess what? Look where I put you.
What room is this?
The first one!
Where I chase the guy?
Yeah, so you'll be able to finish the rest of the catacombs now, no problem.
Okay. So then that means, back over here. I'm trying to work my way back to where...
It's a weird one, dude. You're not wrong.
Back to where that shortcut was a thing.
Mm-hmm.
So there was a drop that I didn't take into a hazardous area. And then there was... A little...
I forgot that that gets so far above you.
There was a turn I didn't make.
Oh, boy. Oh, I'm dying, guys.
Oof, I'm,
You're lost?
This was the dead end.
Yeah, that's the dead end. Then you chased him in there.
I chased him around here.
Yeah.
And then I was outside.
Then you
and
took
then
a right.
But I didn't cross the bridge.
That's
and I
right.
now, but I now have seen the other side of the bridge.
No, that was a different bridge.
Oh, that was a different bridge. Okay, okay.
Yeah. Oh, you went too far. There you go.
This one.
Yeah. So you never, you crossed this bridge, and then you went inside, and there was the spirally place.
Spiral.
And then you... There's a spiral staircase that you then fell down.
Yeah, spiral arrow. All right, there's here or there's there. And I did I go the dank way? Yeah, that was what led to the hole.
Yeah.
So that's a hole I didn't fall in. That's one way. There's this spiral. And this spiral had the drop.
And that's where you diverged paths from the... I'm using big-ass air quotes. Intended path.
Yeah. The skill drop. Got it. Okay.
What a good zone.
This was a skeleton room.
Mm-hmm. And that right there is the door that you opened.
Okay.
Congratulations, Wooly.
Right ahead.
Okay. Here. You did it.
Oh, is that the best weapon in the game?
That is the best weapon in the game.
And then that's a drop. They're both drops, I guess.
Mm-hmm. Trap ahead,
of course. All right, let's take a look.
That is the best weapon.
EB.
300 bleed.
Wow. Hold on a second. Okay, that's Uchi bleed.
Yeah.
That's Uchi bleed, but it ain't an Uchi.
Yeah.
And then you're lightweight, and then 22. Okay. So, converted from wheat harvesting tool. Yeah. Yeah. Now, moveset wise.
Its moveset is.
Okay, that's moving me forward. Let me just get over here.
You don't really have a nice wide open space.
No, I don't. But it's okay.
So it has the axe property where if you miss, but that's the move.
Yeah, poor footing. And then that. Ooh. Ooh, that's a... Yata.
Yeah, so it's the extremely high damage coupled with the bleed, coupled with a long-reaching vertical swipe that makes that the best. Also, its stats, like in terms of scaling for dex, are... really high.
Okay.
Like, it's not the highest, but considering
yo,
it's...
He's B-scaling this fucking thing.
Considering it's... That's unupgraded.
Yeah, okay.
But considering how long and how far you can do it from, it's fucking... It's super good.
This one's already pushed in.
Yeah.
So then...
That's what opened up the little door.
Okay, so that just leads you back.
Yeah.
Okay. And it's that's PvP, PvE, that's anything.
It's good for everybody.
Yeah.
The verticals in particular, like the video that I remember was a guy showing off that, yeah, so you're stuck back here again.
But now I can fall through that hole.
Yeah, now you can fall through that hole safely.
Okay. Well, I'm not going to lie. Like, it's pretty cool. It's pretty dope, man.
That a hole right there. And you're here.
Okay, so that's the zone.
No, you missed the bridge.
The second bridge.
Yeah, climb back up and I'll show you how you missed it.
Okay.
Yeah, it's moveset, it's power, it's got everything. So the video that convinced me was the one of a guy on the walkways in the fucking Anne Orlando painting room?
Yes.
Okay? Where you're able to do this 8-foot reach directly in front of you and trivialize those guys.
I would consider it for sure if people probably weren't sick of seeing it.
Yeah, I bet they are. So yeah, the way back up is behind you, through the wall, down the thing, all the way around. So a lot of people, me included, so you notice that you could get there via a drop, right? Like, that's how you get in that spot, you fall off and you
drop. Oh, this guy didn't die, huh?
No. You are able to make a run for that weapon. That weapon is in a place in which, if you really, really want it, you can haul ass down there.
Sprint.
And make the right drops and right jumps and just get it right
and
away.
And ignore the zone entirely.
Yeah, and go through the game with it.
Hold on a second. So it was around here, I got the thing, and then I went this way, and then inside here.
And then you went all the way up.
All the way up. Yeah. Okay, so doing that early game is something that is...
Oh, it's great!
...worth it. Okay.
You should see Capra Demon eat shit.
Oh, yeah.
With that thing.
Okay.
And then you want to go up.
Yep, right here.
It's super powerful. It's like the Uchi at long range.
Yeah, I actually like the concept of a scythe moveset is dope enough that I would definitely...
Fucking feel free to upgrade it in your fucking, with your bonus mats, which you're probably going to have a lot of.
This drop?
Yeah, that's the one. There you go. Now you're back out in the front. Wow, I can't believe we're doing the fucking catacombs this quickly. Reverse.
Mm-hmm. Go back, hook the U.
Yeah, you want to cross the first bridge. You want to get back to the spiral staircase. Yeah, that thing tears up some bosses like you wouldn't fucking believe. Like, to the point where it's not fair.
Upgraded, it must get to S, then, I assume.
I don't remember. I can look it up.
Okay.
All right.
So the spiral staircase.
Yeah.
And to the left and the right here, there's some shit.
Yeah, so here's the thing. Stop right now.
Yeah.
So part of the run is that you can totally leap from where you are right now and look to your left at the bottom. You can just leap onto that.
Onto that, yeah.
And just get it.
I can see. I can see how it'd be very accessible. The fact that that's exposed there almost makes it feel like deliberate.
Yeah.
All right,
so keep on going to the spiral. Yeah, I will look at that.
All right, and in here, which door was it then?
The door that you opened. You want to get right back up to the point where the little outcropping juts out. And then you want to take a look to your left. Stop. Back up. No, back up, back up.
There's all the way in?
That.
Oh, shit. Okay. Whoa, that's so easy to miss. Wow, that's a super missable. My camera was in a shitty position, but yeah, okay. And because of these hallways, sometimes it gets way close if I cut
it. It gets to A.
Okay. If you try to look too far down. And then that's the other bridge. Yeah. Got it. I understand.
With this end of this, you will have explored the whole zone. The whole of the catacombs, that is. Good fucking guess!
It seemed weird. Alright.
Fucking...
That's where this is.
Yeah.
Cool.
I didn't find this until playthrough 3.
Huh, no kidding.
Yeah,
And that's the unfair. Okay.
Just fucking... Just like Sense Fortress thing where I didn't find it until after I beaten it.
All right, well, I'm about to warp out of here, so let me just do the last thing. Climb up these. I hear it. You hear it?
I do, but I don't see it.
And this would get rid of those spikes.
Now, unfortunately, because you killed Pinwheel, an old friend is not standing here ready to flip that on you when you cross it.
Oh. God damn. No, I missed the patch encounter.
You missed one of the patches encounters.
Shit. So what do you get to do? Do you get to talk to him?
You talk to him and he's like, hey man, it's cool. And then as you cross the bridge, he turns the fucking nut lever and dumps you into the bottom of the catacombs. And then you go up to him and he goes, hey, we're cool, right? We're friends.
Does he sell anything?
He does.
Okay.
But you haven't missed him totally. Don't worry.
All right.
Oh, so congrats, Willie. You beat Pinwheel. You beat the fucking the catacombs.
Our congrats in order.
You
for
got. You got. Yes.
Come on.
You got. You got the goddamn Mask of the Child. You very absurdly, luckily, got the Skull Lantern, which is one of the ways you can beat Tomb of the Giants. You're doing it all.
That sounds like progress.
You did it.
Yeah. Let me give Andre.
Give him the ember.
Give him a little reward.
Shove in his fucking mouth.
A little reward for Andre.
Hey, Andre, come get this dark ember for you, buddy.
So I cooked up a little deer flame for you. Just the way you like it. It's got the steak spice and everything.
Show me that ember of yours. Well, I've never heard of a black ember.
But he'll figure it out because he's that fucking good.
Fuck it! I'll see what I can do with this bullshit.
Yes. Well, thank you. This ember really is something special. I'm already under its spell. I sense great potential indeed.
That's like you bring your crazy future car over to Hammerhead.
Yeah.
And Cindy's like, yeah, I'll figure it out.
Yeah, it's just, well, come on, it's just a car.
Same shit.
And it's like it's like I have trouble understanding what these things are, but these embers are clearly, I don't know, they're not the fact that they are embers permanently and you can stoke a forge with them makes me think that they're like more than just, you know, burnt wood.
So I don't have the material to see what he's offering now.
No, you don't. Okay. You need a very large ember. It's kind of cracks me up that it's called, like, Ember, Large Ember, and Very Large Ember. But if you find a Very Large Ember and give it to Andre, he'll be able to ascend normal weapons to 50.
Okay.
But, I mean, you don't even need that, because your fucking spear is maxed out already.